From FX Empire, this is Christopher Lewis looking at the longer-term charts for the week of the 12th for the U.S. stock markets. This is the Dow Jones 30. You can see we broke down significantly during the week, reaching down towards the 23,000 level, but we have seen enough bullish pressure on Friday to turn things around, and it looks as if the buyers are coming in to pick up value. If we can stay above 23,000, I think we do grind higher. This correction was needed. A breakdown below 23,000 should send this market looking for 20,000. NASDAQ 100, same exact situation. We broke down, I think 2,000, or excuse me, 6,000 is the floor. If we stay above there, then eventually we will try to grind towards 7,000.